be honest, people. Slavery goes against the very founding ideals of this nation. It is a crime against Kansas and is a crime against America. Andrew Butler over there nodding his head, yet he's the one who's been sleeping with a harlot named Slavery. One who is ugly to others, but lovely to him. Pollutful in the sight of the world, but beautiful in his sight. None other than the harlot, Slavery. Thank you.
Cousin Preston, what Charles said today at the Senate was an absolute outrage.
I quite agree. Someone needs to knock some sense into that boy.